A strange sight in a local neighborhood as a Metro helicopter landed. The department says the pilot made the landing as a precaution. The chopper landed on Pebble Road near Decatur and Blue Diamond a little after 10 this morning. The pilot and flight officer heard a sound and then felt a vibration, so that's when they decided to bring that chopper safely down. The officers were not hurt, and the helicopter was towed out, so mechanics can check it out.